Today's topic is foot position in running during the period of support. And in this case we have to see the anatomical structure of the foot. As you see here, the ball of the foot, which we call front part of the foot. This is big area, is the arch of the foot, and is the mid part of the foot. And this is the rear part, which is heel just. As you see, the middle part is not the place for landing on, because it's very clear to see just by color. That's why in pose method we teach land on the ball of the foot in this place, very efficient place of body positioning for better falling forward, or easiest falling forward. That's why we're recommending racing flat shoes and barefoot running, because it teach you feel or perceive this body position on the ball of the foot in the best way, and it allows you develop your skill of falling by locating your body weight on the ball of the foot. And this is our short topic for today. Thank you.